Olivia, will you join me as I go for a run? Christmas always finishes me every year, year on, year out, without fail. I am guaranteed to stop working out if I don't have any commitments. So obviously I lacked a bit in Christmas. I lacked a bit in January. And it makes you feel so shit, man. I'm gonna start with a little warm up. I look like I'm about to kill someone, but rob someone, but I'm not. I feel like more people should try out quitting a sport and trying something new, even if they've done that sport their whole life. I think one thing with working out is that if you take too much time out, getting back into it is like painfully depressing, because it's you feel like you've been reset, set back so much. Unfit in 3 weeks, it feels like a scam, honestly. So it is what it is. Being consistent is what really gets you the results, really, isn't it? And I haven't been consistent. The reason I say you should try another sport is because you never know what you could find out about yourself. For example, when I started boxing, I haven't been boxing for long, but when I did start it, I finally found out the joy of celebrating a proper individual effort. Like, if you've done something right, it wasn't because your team is good or your defenders covered that area or whatever it was. Football, personally for me, I was a keeper. It was because you done it right. You trained, you exploited a mistake the other person made, or you created your own opportunity. It was like, it's all because you got it right. It is ridiculously cold though. It's the wind. The wind just gets to you. Even these gloves aren't like very thick, as you can tell, like it's just, but the knuckles get so cold, man. Should have put an avocado in this one.
And I feel like through boxing, I found that out. Oh my God, keep this hat on. Oh my God. Through boxing, I just found out the joys of that. So yeah, I feel like you never know, you know? I want to try more than one boxing now. Like, I played football my whole life, went to boxing, found out I really liked a certain aspect of it. Because it's all down to you. Like, if you want to be good, it's just you. Like, of course, that goes for any sport, but when it's an individual sport, there's more emphasis on it because it's just you. Do you know what I mean? As I was saying, I can't see shit. Anyway, as I was saying,
you'll never be humbled like you are in boxing, like you get in boxing, because my God, someone hitting you in the face repeatedly, there's just nothing more humbling than that. Like, just, but then once you get used to it and then are able to fight back, I love it. It just teaches you a bit of humility, I think.
Warmed up, ready for the run, the main bit.
All right.
I think if everyone done boxing, there'd be less, there'd be more, what's the word? Self-aware? They would just be more kinder, let's just say that. More down to earth.
I'm about to stop, catch my breath.
So yeah, that's why I think you should do boxing, but specifically, but in general, just try out, you never know what you can learn from other sports, I think, so why limit yourself to just one sport your whole life? Unless you really love it. There's nothing wrong with that, of course, but I always fucking hate saying that. There's nothing wrong with that. Nah, fucking try something new, you little bitch. All right, fuck you. Put yourself out there a little bit. Fucking slag. Fuck you, actually.
Come on, I'm just past halfway. It's not too bad, considering the first two runs I had to stop after like one or two laps to catch my breath. So unfit, man. See, you missed 3 weeks and you're set back to zero. Oh, fuck me, okay. Just keep going. You know, we knew this would happen and I still stopped anyway, so it is what it is. It's on me.
I'm not going anywhere specific, I'm just getting a little birthday card.
Boreham Wood is actually where it all happens. You know, London is second to Boreham Wood. But look at this place. Lovely. One lap left. Last week, I couldn't even finish this last lap because I was so out and rusty. But today I am.
Run done. Done 5.5k in, I don't know what the fucking time was, 29 and 40 minutes. Which is alright. It's alright. I mean, it's been better. But it is what it is.
Funny.
Card secured. Present has actually not been secured, which is the most embarrassing bit, to be honest. But it will be secured. It's only embarrassing because the birthday's quite soon. So, you know, mind your own business, mate.
Just, you know, editing this video, just wanted to say, I do not think everyone should do boxing. Don't know why I phrased it like that. But if you do, that's what you'll get out of it.